Pat P. That's the Honey Badger.
We talking about like LSU career or just
see that's the fucked up thing. We just dropped the shit and that's it.
That's it. Like who you gonna pick? Just them two niggas.
Yeah, I gotta go Tyron. Man, and I Pat P tough, but I gotta go Tyron for.
That nigga was cold, bro.
Everybody probably watched his highlights before.
Oh my god!
I think so. Yeah, absolutely.
I mean, shit. Everybody didn't see all of these plays. If you're a DB, you didn't see all
you
of these.
See all of it.
How could but you can't not want to be like that every fucking that play, every chance you get, bro. That's what I'm saying.
On that ball, like, bro, and he still is, dog.
He doing that shit right. That's how you supposed to do it, bro.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? So
I said he still get talked about around now.
How can he not though?
Yeah, he goaded around now.
I mean, and Pat P the same thing. Same like thing. Both same of them, thing, like, you know really. What I'm saying? I mean, I fuck with the little number change. That shit gonna be
fine.
Seeing Pat in the little purple and gold.
So,
and
hey, so niggas,